Is it 1 minute or 30 minutes? 30 seconds. Okay. Sorry. Wait a minute. I'm a bit nervous, sorry. Do I need to introduce myself? Hi, I'm Xingyue Huang from University of Oxford. So the work is about cooperative graph neural networks. It's a new message passing paradigm that allow each node to individually decide four different actions based on the current features. So that each node can either do listen to the neighboring nodes, only broadcast to neighboring nodes, isolate, and do the standard as the normal GN would do. In our paper, we have shown that in this way, our co-GN or cooperative graph neural networks will have a lot of good properties in the sense that first, it will create some task-directed message passing paradigm, which help with both over-squashing and over-smoothing. Also, because we do the sampling when choosing the actions, you can actually increase the expressivity out of it. There are a lot of other advantages of the message passing neural network that we proposed. And in the experiments, we show we construct synthetic tasks to show that the model can actually achieve the desired properties. And then we show them on the heterogeneous data set to show that it outperformed all of the state of art models. Is all right?
Yeah.
Oh my. Okay. Thanks.